A Time to Dance by Bruce Pearson, Grade Half.
Thank you.